So we have created first number ranges. You can see it here. Zero, 06, 9999, right? Number range for 194C, 06, and we have maintained number groups as well. That is TT. Now assign number ranges to number groups. New entries. What is a number group? TT. And number range? 06. Save it. Data was saved. So this is the way you can assign number range to number group. This is your number group and this is your internal number range. Thank you.